resentment, but I see yours. You are pissed at the Taunters. You would do anything to settle old scores. You don't care. Innocent people have to die. I am so tired of your bullshit. Take accountability for your actions. Less about justice. All I care about is kicking your ass.
I was given a life that Athiel might burn. Oppression Tartars. All must die. Kill the righteous one here. How many have you killed?
Too many. But I'm gonna make up for it by stopping you.
Don't
people are counting on me. Can you feel it, Cuff? The beginning of the end.
She was the last one standing.
Time to finish this. Ready, Cuff? But I'm done running from my problems. And I'm done running from you. Get is you're not alone, even when you think you are.
Oh, spare me.
Not going anywhere. And neither am I.
Please wake up. Frey.
Frey!
Get up there. What are you doing lying there?
Thank you, Frey. Thank you.
Santa's blessings. You did it. Really?
Thank you. Hey, Homer. Sorry, it's been a while. I know. You miss me? Nah, I bet you got a full belly and a big old smile on your face right about now. Been so busy recently. Oh, well, you know, important stuff. Holding court, slaying demons. I'll let you in on a secret, but I'm a pretty big deal. Like, actually, I'm kind of a big deal now. Everybody needs me. I mean, I'm not a big fan of the whole hero thing, but look, just tell Judge Bird I took her advice, okay? I'm finally using my gifts to help others. Tell her, thanks for the almost birthday present. Kinda wanted to be there to say it myself, but it's probably better coming from you, girl. It's been a pretty good day, you know? Wish they could all be this good. But you and I both know that's not how it goes. Listen, you ever get lonely, you just remember. Remember that you are not alone. Even if you find yourself with nowhere to turn and no clue where to go or what to do next, you can't give up hope. You might think there's nothing left to live for, that nobody cares. But the truth is, you matter, even when you can't see it. Granted, you might fuck up along the way, but you'll find your way home in the end. I promise, I did. And look at me now, huh? Tanta Frey. Daughter of Sinta. Protector of Athen. I'll come back for you. I promise. Just look out for me, okay? See you when I see ya.
Right, support is thriving now that you clear the break.
But it's still out there, in all the realms. And I don't have a clue how to get rid of it. Wish I could figure it out.
I'll continue to study my father's notes on reversing the break. Maybe between the two of us we'll find a way.
You know, if there was someone who would have known, it was Bob.
Indeed. You know, the Council would welcome you as a member. We're alive and prospering because of you.
Look, okay. Don't think I did all of this just for Athia. Newsflash, I'm not that altruistic.
Uh-huh.
Look, the council gig, it's not for me. But I can think of someone who'd be pretty good at it.
Who?
You, dumbass! You're the glue that holds this whole place together. You step up, you look after the injured, you inspire people. I couldn't think of anyone else better for the job.
There you are, Auden. Juhidi's been looking for you.
Oh, yes, of course.
Would you look at that? You're needed.
All right, see you later.
Say hi to Joe for me. And now the real work begins. Damn! That is a lot of land for just one girl to cover. But it's a good thing I'm not doing it on my own. Isn't that right, Cuff?
It's Vambrace.
Ooh.